Commander.
Admiral?
Just going over the sit-rep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
I'll check on my team. We'll get going soon.
I'll give the battalion leaders the heads up. We'll be ready as soon as you are. Whenever you're ready.
Let's move before the Reapers realize what we're up to.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here. But now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat. No stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Hoo-yah.
Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together, and together we will defeat them.
fuck ton of damage.
If you say so. Cut the chatter. You heard the Admiral. No retreat.
Try to clear the building.
Roger that.
company's broken through. This drone is huge. Hold your position. The rest of Hammer is still en route. protect the tanks at all costs. Without those missiles, we've got no chance.
Situation.
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Another wave incoming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Here they come. with everything you've got.
Destroyer terminated.
Nice work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Shepard, over here.
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beat.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Nobody does it alone.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit.
Thank you.
get out of here.
With all due respect, Commander.
Don't argue with me, Ash.
Damn it, I can do this.
I know you can. No matter what happens here today, I'll always love you.
Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place.
No.
At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
Oh,
You okay?
I feel like death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the Collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm we were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson! Damn it. Anderson.
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Adam.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again. A thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. We've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. There. Earth. I wish you could see it like I do, Jim. It's so... perfect.
This is it, everyone. The alarms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
Shepard? Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard!
I don't see... I'm not sure how to...
Wake up.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No. We harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We help them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
Leviathan.
Yes. They created me to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life. To establish a connection. they became the first true Reaper, they did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before, but how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
But you're taking away our future. Without a future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines, programmed to do what we're told.
You have hope, more than you think. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned. Others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected. But those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So, the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
Explain how my energy can be added to the crucible.
Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To do what, exactly?
The energy of the crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past. But it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced. You are ready, and you may choose it.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
And there will be peace?
The cycle will end. The Reapers will cease their harvest, and the civilizations preserved in their forms will be connected to all of us. Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Damn it.
Is over. The Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses. The relays are severely damaged, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman, and child. Every civilization. On every world. Now, as we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses, all of this and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see. And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together. And we will honor those who died to give us that future.